a father accused of killing his child with his bare hands.
There were several people in the family that wanted her, wanted to take her and raise her, love her, care for her, and somehow this animal ended up with her.
Tonight, the grandfather of the toddler is speaking to News 5 about the man he calls a monster.
The 15-month-old girl died a horrific death, and now police say this was not the first time her father hurt her.
Tonight, only on 5, the grief-stricken grandfather is talking. News 5's Brian Hamrick has the story.
Well, this is where Thomas Huge lived, but prosecutors say for his 15-month-old daughter who died here, this was a house of horrors, and now other family members of the baby say this all could have been prevented.
Thomas Hugie is being called a child killer by prosecutors, but the family of the 15-month-old victim has another name for him.
There were several people in the family that wanted her, wanted to take her and raise her, love her, care for her, and somehow this animal ended up with her.
Franklin Bates is the baby's grandfather. He says anyone who would hurt a child is a monster.
He wasn't fit to raise a dog, more or less a child.
The victim is Kaylee Bates.
The baby was an angel, an extraordinary gift from God.
Kaylee and her sister, a year older, Carly, were staying with Hugie at this Springfield Township home. They had been here since their mother, Julie Bates, was sent to jail on drug charges in March. The family says Julie developed a drug problem from the stress of watching her mother suffer through breast cancer and dying about 5 years ago.
Everyone was going to raise this child and help raise her while my daughter was going through the difficulties that she was having.
But that was cut short, along with the life of Kaylee Bates.
Now, Hugie's being held on a $1 million bond. Prosecutors expect him to be indicted by November 8th. Brian Hamrick, News 5.